Evaluating the expressions. Now then, the most important rule to remember is our bed mass rule. Okay? BEDMAS. And each one of these stands for an operation that you must follow. Okay? This is our order of operations. Brackets, exponents, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Always follow in this order. Whatever you may have, even as simple as 5 plus 3 times by 2. The multiplication comes before the addition, therefore, you must do this bit first. Okay? Otherwise, you get two different answers. Doing it like this, we get 6 plus 5, which gives 11. Doing it the other way around gives us 11 times. If we do this bit first, then actually we get 8 times 2, which is 16, which is completely different. Okay? So it's very important to always follow the rule. Now then, let's do our first example, which is 92.3 minus 3.2 divided by 0.4 multiplied with 2 to the power of 3. Okay? According to our bed mass rule, we do the brackets first. Okay? At the same time, while we're doing inside the bracket, we can evaluate this and make it into a whole number. Okay? Now, 2 to the power of 3 is 2 times 2 times 2. Okay? That's what the power means. 3 times. And you do that, multiply with the power of 3 times. Okay? 2 times 2 is 4 times 2, 8. So we know that this is going to be 8. 3.2 divided by 0.4. As we just talked about in 3.7 and 3.6, we need to make this a whole number. Okay? Multiply this by the power of 10, and the same on this side. That means it will become, after multiplying both sides by 10, 32 divided by 4. And using mental math, you should know that is already 8. Okay? I didn't even need to write that one down. This is 8. And then we have our 92.3 at the beginning. According to our bed mass rule, multiplication comes before subtraction. Subtraction is the last one. So now we need to do this first. 8 times 8 is 64. And then 92.3 minus 64. Now we can do this very easily. And when we do this, we get our answer of 28.3. Okay? If you did not follow the bed mass rule, you will get a completely different answer. But this is the correct way to do it. Our next example is 12 plus 4 squared divided by b when b equals 0.04. Okay? First thing, according to bed mass, you do the brackets first. We also have a b, we have an unknown. So we substitute it with what we do know. We know b equals 0.04. Substitute the b and write in there 0.04. Okay? And at the same time, we can evaluate the exponent, okay, 4 squared. And 4 squared is 4 times 4, 16. So we can do two steps at once. Now let's do 16 divided by 0.04. We need to make this a whole number. We know we can't do this, okay? So, making this a whole number is times by 100, and the same here. So that gives us 4 on the outside, and 1600 on the inside, okay? 4 does not go into 1. It does go into 16 4 times, as you can see. Now then, we have a 0 and a 0, we can't do any more dividing. That means the zeros go up, and our answer is 400, okay? That means inside the brackets is 400. Inside the brackets. And then we just have a plus 12, and we don't need brackets anymore because we've evaluated it. And 12 plus 400 is simply 412. Now then, for my last example, I have my helper coming to do for us 7.8 plus 4.7 divided by 0.25.
First, we have to add 7.8 and 4.7.
Thank you, Isa.